executing those responsible.
You will receive Netrunner support.
Guards are taken care of.
There is a large room ahead. My brother's most capable men guard it. You know what to do. My netrunners have dealt with the doors. You can keep moving.
As if they were gonna make this easy.
Your mate is fucked!
Oh, fuck!
Adam Smasher! I fucking knew it!
Struggle if you wish!
Division effectively secures a corporate summit in Jakarta, foiling 45 plus.
Enemy contact!
Approaching target!
Guards are taken care of.
There is a large room ahead. My brother's most capable men guard it. You know what to do. My netrunners have dealt with the doors. You can keep moving.
As if they were gonna make this easy.
Your meat is fucking...
Oh, fuck!
Adam Smasher! I fucking knew it!
This is beyond you! Once I finish with you, I'll hunt her down!
About that, Johnny.
That was for you.
lost? There.
I am as well. Remember, do not harm a hair on his head.
I remember. Privilege is all yours.
Violent delights with violent ends. You? Where is my sister?
Be here any sec now. Until then, supposed to watch you. So don't try anything.
What would I try? I have tried everything. Nothing else remains.
This, you won't need.
Just one bullet left. It's not for you. Look. What do you see?
A guy who lost.
Just one? I see millions. Kyoto. Dubai. Paris. These people had a chance today, but they lost it.
A chance? A chance for what?
To forget their fear.
This is nonsense.
No. Fear. Ever since I can remember, the one thing I cannot deny him. He knew how to cause fear in people.
Saburo.
He once told me anything of value is only a flag blowing in wind. And wind is fear. And then, you know what he did? Blew in my face. That was the one time he was wrong. And others? It worked on them. They feared him. Even now, you saw. Idiots terrified of a dead man talking from a box. Pathetic. I would change that. If only you did not appear.
Wouldn't have changed a damn thing. You're exactly like him. All you want is power.
Power? Huh. Truly, power? 50 years ago, terrorists blew this building into smoke.
Yeah, so I heard.
And? What did it give us?
Not much.
Nothing. But I learned a lesson. If planting bombs not enough, what can you do? You become bomb. Hanako.
Nisan.
Matteitazo. Sekai ga kuzure saru toki wa kanarazu omae ga soko ni iru.
Yamete. Hito no mae yo.
I thank you, V. That will be all.
Not all. Not yet.
I will keep my end of our agreement. You will go with Hellman.
And you?
I must stay with my brother.
Come, time to look to your problem. Fate is a fickle mistress, isn't she?
Say what now?
You spend your whole life fighting something. only to become that very same thing. Quite literally.
It worked. I did it.
Johnny, Hanako kept her word.
Looking at you now reminds me of the moment we met. Still see that same small-time merc, little thief with his head in the clouds. Haven't changed a bit.
Jesus, can you stop being a prick for just a minute?
You know, you remind me of someone. The Johnny of yore never gave a shit about anyone. Betrayal came easy, something to brag about.
Wait, that's what you think? I betrayed you?
Worse. Lots. You betrayed yourself.
What do you mean by that?
Biochip did more than just blend our memories. That line that kept V and Silverhand separate, well, faded a while back.
I'm still here. I know what I want, and I know where I came from.
I. Who's this I? You even know?
I'm the V who chose to live.
Same drive that kept Silverhand going his whole life. That drive and two thoughts. Never look back. Never look to those around you. Just keep moving. Look ahead. Stare death straight in the eye.
You're not the only rebel around here.
And I'm not the only one to have missed a bigger picture. We're a tangled web, you and me. One in the same. So if you're here to tell me something, it's because you need to hear it yourself.
This is it, Johnny. I just came to say goodbye, that's all. Listen, I'm on an operating table getting sliced open. Our socket docs are taking the chip out as we speak. I mean, you knew it'd end this way. That the day would come when I'd want to be normal again. Want my life back.
Normal's overrated, if it exists at all. They're cutting a piece of us out, and that'll leave a hole forever.
That was the deal we made. I'd stay, you'd go.
Deal was to fight, side by side, have each other's backs.
And we did that, we won.
Better to die on your feet. You sold a part of yourself, of us, to a megacorp. Was it really worth it?
If you're all paranoid about being thrown in another Arasaka prison, don't be. They're gonna shred you.
You're never gonna get it. It's not about Arasaka. Not even about life and death.
Then what's it all about, Johnny? Enlighten me.
The principle, V. It's always about the principle. Swap meat for chrome, live a BD fantasy, whatever. But at the end of it all, it's the code you live by that defines who you are. ever get lost, it shows you the way home. Bust up into pieces, it puts you back together again.
That rocker boy Silverhand's credo, words he lived by?
Something Johnny picked up from V. The old V.
Conversation's pointless. Goodbye, Johnny.
Remember what Dex asked you? Quiet life or blaze of glory?
Sure, I remember.
Shame you chose wrong. Damn shame.
In addition, numerous brain functions remain dormant. The neural impulses have been rerouted to the neural processor, a temporary measure.
When can I expect a full report?
I will send it by the end of this week.
My congratulations again on your success. Goodbye.
Please prepare the patient's room.
Having trouble remembering how I got here.
Some memories you have lost permanently. Others will return in time. You must stay calm. Your neural processor is overburdened. Any unnecessary stress response will only make things worse.
Am I still V? I died. Twice, I...
Everything is in order.
No.
Please take the patient away. Notepad. Progression and its further trajectory remain unclear. Removing the tumors proved a difficult task. But the operation on the engram was the real challenge.
Let's go.
Is the ship of Theseus, dismantled into component parts and reassembled, still the same ship? We are pioneers,
killed.
The first to ever separate mentally conjoined twins.
I hear the cuckoo calling.
In the end,
and long for Kyoto.
Huh? End of note.
Please rest. A doctor will be with you shortly.
Come here. Waiting for you.
More, though now in the body of his son. The CEO was reported dead months ago, but now it's been revealed that a copy of his consciousness was made before his death. It appears his consciousness was used to override that of his son and heir Yorunobu Arasaka. This shocking development was revealed at a press conference earlier today.
Minasan, irasshai, sofu wa yoku.
枯れ落ちた花は枝に戻らないと言っていました。人は誰も物心ついた瞬間から死を恐れるものです。ついに人類最大の恐怖が克服されました。私サブロー・アラサカは今息子の体を使い皆さんの前に立っています。私はかつて頼信に生を与えました。彼は愛する父のためにそれを返してくれたのです。私のいない間頼信は会社を変革しようといくつかの決定を下しましたが、これは過ちでした。私の指揮のもと荒坂社は元の姿を取り戻します。決して揺らぐことのない強い荒坂が帰ってくることを約束いたします。ご清聴ありがとうございました。
Today is truly a historic day. Today, technology has fulfilled the promise left empty by religion. Saburo-sama, makoto ni omedetsu.
Please get ready. Testing will begin shortly.
No good morning. No, got some good news for you.
We must complete a series of tests. Please do not hinder or delay. Parietal lobe examination. Please use your Kiroshi scanner and read the displayed text. Please use your Kiroshi scanner and read the displayed text.
And it was a sight to behold, he said, how a soul would choose its life. Sometimes pitiable. Sometimes laughable, at times wonderful and strange.
That's enough. Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Please link yourself to the device. Higher order representation formation, initiating test. The patient is ready to be examined.
Higher order representation what?
Engram surgery carries an elevated risk of the onset of personality disorder. The test is essential.
What are these tests meant to test?
Initiate device calibration. Respond to the keywords. No thinking, just the first word that comes to mind. Journey.
Life.
Home.
Mega building.
Enemy.
Johnny.
Principle.
Rebellion.
Betrayal.
The city.
You're in a cornfield. Tall, green plants as far as the eye can see. The sun is bright, blinding. The stalks of corn part as you walk forward. You come across a clearing left by an automated combine in its wake.
What's this test for anyway?
It tests your level of empathy. The heat has made your mouth dry and sticky. You spot a rodent's nest at your feet. The machine has torn through the soft soil. You spot blind, newborn field mice around their mother. The machine has left her sliced in two. They lie in perfect symmetry, a tiny rodent rosette. Your mouth begins to water. A shadow gradually falls over the ground. the first rain cloud of the year. Yes, right. Measurements complete.
How'd I do?
We will see. Motor function test. Please step onto the treadmill. Motor function test. Please connect to the device.
What's this test all about?
Please walk. Gradually accelerate.
What's this supposed to prove? I already know I can walk.
We must complete a series of tests. Please do not hinder or delay.
Get up. You can't stay here.
To N54 News, I'm Jillian Jordan. The world remains gripped by the revelation that Saburo Arasaka has returned from the dead in the body of his son, Yorinobu Arasaka. A letter of protest regarding the apparent resurrection has been signed by religious leaders, human rights groups, and Virtue 100 company CEOs.
This is an abomination born of unchecked vanity, technocratic arrogance, complete moral collapse.
Our position is clear. Saburo Arasaka's seizure of power is in violation of international law. International arbitration is absolutely necessary to...
Do we really want to live in a world where the rich and powerful can become immortal? Where they can continue to take from the poor? Not only their livelihoods, but even their
You are gods! You are gods! You are gods! You are gods!
Life is not for trade! Life is not...
But Saburo Arasaka has issued his response in similarly strong terms. There will be no appeasement.
Arasaka社内部の出来事に関して、外部の方々にとやかく言われる筋合いはありません。 生を受けることに許可が必要ない以上、蘇ることも同様であると考えるべきです。私が息子を殺めたなどという主張は事実無根。法的根拠もありません。合意の上での身体の譲与は一種の寄付に分類することができ、殺人には到底値しません。殺人の条件は 生物学的な死です。見ての通り、この体は。
Please get ready. Testing will begin shortly.
Any results from the tests you already did?
No, we are not done yet. Today we begin a new series of tests.
Fine. Hit me. Let's get this done.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. next test, please connect your personal link. Higher order representation formation, initiating test. The patient is ready to be examined.
Let's start this thing.
Device calibration. Please respond to each keyword with your initial association.
As quick as I can, no thinking, got it.
Illness.
Me.
Rebellion.
Death.
I, me.
Emptiness.
The present.
Arisaka.
The future.
No idea.
You're in a cornfield. Tall green plants as far as the eye can see. The sun is in your eyes, bright, blinding. The stalks of corn part as you walk forward. You come across a clearing left by an automated combine in its wake.
The heat's made your mouth dry and sticky. You spot a rodent's nest at your feet.
The machine is torn through the soft soil. You spot blind, newborn field mice around their mother. The machine has left her sliced in two. They lie in perfect symmetry, a tiny rodent rosette. Your mouth begins to water.
The shadow gradually covers the ground, the first rain cloud of the year.
Measurements complete. We will now move on to the motor function test. Please step onto the treadmill. Motor function test. Personal link.
Really aced it last time, didn't I?
Slow walk. Top treadmill. Testing concluded for today. Communications have been unlocked. You may now phone home. Earth.
Hey.
Hey. Wow, it's been a while since I heard that voice.
Listen, I'm stuck in a shithole. It sucks hard.
So leave the shithole. Come home.
It's not that simple.
No is a nice word. Beautiful sometimes. You should use it more often. Sorry, Mitch is about to blow a fuse. I'll have to call you back.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube.
tensions between our respective corp and Militech escalated to troubling levels. Many pundits and analysts warned of a possible outbreak of armed conflict. The exacerbation of tensions was heightened when your noble Arasaka assumed leadership following his father's death and accused Militech of his murder. However, in an unexpected shift, the return of Saburo Arasaka appears to have diffused the situation between the rival megacorporations. Saburo Arasaka and NUS President Rosalind Myers have agreed to meet in person to lay the groundwork for a lasting peace. A first step of goodwill was taken today as the Arasaka CEO withdrew from Night City 15 armored vehicles from the company.
Hey, listen. These tests, gonna go on much longer?
We need very precise data.
Can't stand this anymore.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Lease it up. Respond to the key words. No thinking, just the first word that comes to mind. Loyalty.
No idea.
Please respond to each term with the first thing that comes to mind.
Quick as I can, no thinking, right?
Humanity.
No idea.
Please step onto the treadmill.
No.
As quickly as you can, without thinking about it. V.
Hanako Arasaka. Wanna talk to her now.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube.
Fuck! No! Enough! I've had it! Fucking hate this place! Fuck you all! Enough! I'm done!
Good morning. Please get up.
Huh. Is it actually morning?
The sun rose over Night City exactly 2 hours ago. Someone really ought to clean this mess up.
What do you want?
They asked me to speak to you.
Fine. So what do you have to tell me?
I fear I'm the bearer of bad news. Listen to me. The procedure was a success. We removed the biochip. But the damage it wrought proved enormous. At the genetic level, altered DNA. The kind you would find in those suffering from radiation sickness. And sadly, it's lethal.
So you're telling me I'm gonna die?
All the options have yet to be exhausted.
What other options are there? Already gone under the knife once.
Arasaka Corporation has the capability to cheat death. All we require from you is a dose of trust.
Trusted you once already. Fat lot of good that did me.
You may join our pilot program. Secure your soul. I fear your body is no longer of any use. You must abandon it. We will create an engram of your mind and store it in Mikoshi.
Store it? Why can't I just get a new body?
We have yet to solve the compatibility issue.
Doesn't sound like you had much of a problem with Saburo Arasaka.
You have no offspring. Nor do you have an entire clinic focused solely on your care.
So let's say I agree. I'll land in Arasaka's soul prison. Put myself at their mercy. Do I even need to ask about the catch?
All is set forth in a contract, guaranteed therein. You must merely sign it. If you wish to live, that is. Now, since a digitized psyche is not legally an individual, the contract entails relinquishing your rights. A temporary measure, naturally.
No, not about to become the property of Arasaka Corp.
Current participants of the program are all well-known, influential people. We have yet to receive any complaints.
And if I refuse?
Your belongings are packed. A shuttle will take you back to Earth, and you will be dead before winter. It's no easy decision, I know. You should think it through carefully.
I want to live.
As do most. There's no point in delaying. We can begin immediately.
See you in the future, I hope.
Yes, see you. Our staff will take it from here.
Hey, what's your name?
Hajime.
Hajime. Let me ask you something. What would you say to a person who walked right into their greatest foe's jail to save their life?
I would say, all right, but do not forget the way home.
pretty, as they say? Or is that just another lie? Listen, don't forget, your implants were made for Earth gravity. Could start acting up in orbit. What I'm trying to say is, don't ignore any error warnings, okay? And when you're back, I mean, if you come back, I'll do a full checkup. Maybe even give you a little discount. Take care, V.
Hey, V. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am, still. The city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
Hey, V. It's Pan Am. Remember me? The one with the car? Listen, you wouldn't happen to have any gigs to spare, would you? I'm not picky or anything. I'll take whatever pays the rent. If you've got something, or you know someone who does, give me a call, okay? I really appreciate it. So, yeah, that's it. Catch you sometime in the afterlife, maybe.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. From the Elder Kaldos. I heard some big noise coming out of Night City. With, you involved. No idea what that was all about. But, if you're ever in trouble, I need a hand or a place to disappear. We're here. You saved an Alda Kaldo's life. And we will never forget that. It's a debt we're happy to owe. Stay in touch, V.
Hey, V. It's me, Mitch, remember? You saved my ass from Kang Tao. Well, it doesn't matter if you don't remember, cause I do, anyway. If you ever need help with anything, I got your back, all right? You just give me a call and I'm in Night City before you know it. Doesn't matter if you want someone to disappear or if you need lunch brought to your office. Literally anything, all right? All right, take care now.
Gotta hand it to you, V. I'm impressed. When you told me you were gonna go after Hellman, I was sure you'd come back as a garbage bag full of smithereens. But you did it. I'm not usually wrong about people and what they're capable of. I'm curious to see what else you've got in ya. If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
Hey, V. Orbital connections cost an arm and a leg, so I'll just get right to it. I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot and... Oh dear. The Fool, the Moon, the High Priestess. Those are bad cards. Keep a close eye on your new friends, V. I mean it.
We'll be right back.
男が来ました。武装。